Hello and welcome to Becker Academy. My name is Somer Anderson. I'm an associate teaching professor and coordinator of Becker Academy at the School of Accountancy in the True Last College of Business at the University of Missouri. In this video, I'll be giving you an overview of what Becker Academy is all about and what you can expect from our Financial Accounting Foundations course. I've been exactly where you are, working, finishing up my studies, and preparing for the CPA exam. So I know you want to focus your effort where it counts. Our Financial Accounting Foundations course is designed to deepen your understanding of financial accounting essentials. Taking the time to build this strong foundation now will help you move faster and more confidently through your CPA exam preparation. However, it's important to clarify what this course is not. It's not part of our CPA exam review product. It does not mirror the specific types of questions you'll encounter on the CPA exam, and it is not intended to replace CPA exam preparation. Instead, our goal is to make you CPA exam review ready by equipping you with the essential accounting knowledge and skills needed to confidently begin your CPA exam preparation journey. The purpose of the Financial Accounting Foundations course is to strengthen your understanding of essential accounting concepts. We do this by guiding you through the entire accounting cycle, ensuring you're well prepared to tackle more advanced topics in your CPA exam review. By successfully completing the course, you'll be ready to begin your CPA exam study journey with confidence. The course is structured into 5 comprehensive modules designed to help you build a solid foundation. Let's take a closer look. The first module offers a refresher on the basics of financial accounting, including its role, users, the FASB conceptual framework, the accounting equation, and the 4 basic financial statements. We'll also explore how different transactions impact both the accounting equation and the financial statements, highlighting how these statements work together to provide meaningful information. In the second module, we'll dive into the first phase of the accounting cycle. We'll practice creating journal entries, always emphasizing the why behind debits and credits. We'll post those journal entries to T accounts and then compute unadjusted account balances. The third module is all about adjusting accounts. Here, we'll focus on accruals and deferrals, making adjusting journal entries, posting those to T accounts, and then computing adjusted account balances. Then in the fourth module, we'll use those adjusted account balances to prepare financial statements, create closing journal entries, and compute post-closing balances that carry over to the next period. In the final module, we'll further solidify your understanding of the basic financial statements. Specifically, we'll expand the single-step income statement to a multiple-step income statement, and then practice preparing the statement of cash flows using the indirect method. Throughout the course, you'll engage with several unique elements designed to reinforce your learning. Let's take a look at each of those elements. First up is the diagnostic exam. This is a unique feature of Becker Academy and serves as the first step in the Financial Accounting Foundations course. The exam includes 30 multiple choice questions designed to help identify gaps in your essential financial accounting knowledge. After you take the diagnostic exam, you'll receive a readiness score that is classified into 3 colors. Green indicates you have a solid financial accounting foundation and are ready to move on to the CPA exam review. Yellow suggests you could benefit from a review of some essential financial accounting topics before moving on to your CPA exam review. Your readiness score will give you an idea of where you should focus your time in the Financial Accounting Foundations course. Red indicates there are gaps in your knowledge of essential financial accounting topics, and you would strongly benefit from working through all modules of the Financial Accounting Foundations course. The next element is concept videos. Each module contains several short instructional videos that review key topics. These videos are easy to navigate and include practical scenarios and examples to help reinforce your understanding. To help you retain key concepts, each module includes multiple choice questions with detailed explanations for both correct and incorrect answers. Each multiple choice question is linked to a concept video. So if you miss a question and need more support than the written explanations, you can rewatch the video where that topic is covered. Then if you want more practice, you can create and take customized practice tests. You can choose the number of questions and the specific modules you want to focus on. The practice test questions also include detailed explanations for both correct and incorrect answers, and they're linked to the concept videos where the topic is covered. After completing the modules and practice tests, you can take a post-assessment exam consisting of 30 new multiple choice questions. After you take the post-assessment exam, you'll see a comparison between your post-assessment and diagnostic test results that will help you gauge your knowledge gains. And you'll receive a score with the green, yellow, or red readiness indicator that will help you determine whether any topics could use additional attention, if you could benefit from completing the capstone exercise, or if you're ready to move on to the CPA exam review. The course concludes with a capstone exercise. This is another distinctive feature of Becker Academy. It provides a comprehensive, hands-on review of the entire accounting cycle. These aren't multiple choice questions. Here, you're given a single set of transactions, and you'll take those transactions all the way through an accounting cycle. You'll make the journal entries, post them to the general ledger, and then create the unadjusted trial balance. Then you'll make the necessary adjusting journal entries, post those to the general ledger, and create the adjusted trial balance. Finally, you'll use the adjusted trial balance to prepare financial statements, and then create the closing journal entries, post those to the general ledger, and create the post-closing trial balance that will be used as the starting account balances for the next accounting cycle. This exercise may take some time, but this hands-on approach is an excellent way to apply what you've learned and solidify your foundational accounting knowledge. After completing the capstone, you'll have the option to retake the post-assessment exam to check for any remaining gaps and determine whether you want to revisit any topics or if you are CPA exam review ready. Thank you for choosing Becker Academy. We're excited to be part of your journey and wish you all the best in your accounting studies and CPA exam preparation. Now let's get started and build the foundation for your future success.